The British government has learned that Saddam Hussein recently sought significant quantities of uranium from Africa.
It began in Africa.